cars and already using the brand new system.
Hey guys, it's Josie. Welcome to or back to my YouTube channel. Today's video is going to be a fall playlist video. I was going to do a drive with me, but I kind of hate drive with me's. No, I have a drive with me. I have a drive with me up on my channel already, but like I had my friend Peyton with me so she could like change the music, and I don't want to have to drive and be like on my phone changing the music. So I just decided to sit in a car and film my fall playlist. I can drive. I just am choosing not to for this video, because I just don't want to have to be on my phone when I'm driving. I'm going to show you guys all of the songs that I listen to in the fall. I have a fall playlist on Spotify. I will leave my Spotify down below. You guys can go follow me. My playlists aren't that good because I don't update them that often. And I also have, one playlist and it's called Faves. Stupidest name ever. I don't make like monthly playlists. I wish I did. I just don't have the time or energy for that. I feel like music is just the best in the fall. Like, I don't know. Let me know if you agree, if you think music sounds the best in the fall. Like, I just get such good vibes in the fall. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys some of the songs on my fall playlist that I love. These are not like new songs. I just literally love these songs. I'm gonna awkwardly sing along to these songs so you guys can hear some new songs. And okay, yeah, let's just get started. I want to make this like a fall, like vibey, like aesthetic playlist. Like, these are the songs that make me feel like happy vibes and not like crazy rap vibes. Like, I do listen to that music, but I'm not gonna put any in this video because it's not on my fall playlist. All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. Head in the clouds, but my gravity centered for you here. And now it's let me hold. But your hands in home. I'm like a really awkward dancer, so let's just disregard that. Alright, continuing. Want to say hi?
Hi.
Come here.
Hello.
All right, bye.
Bye.
All right, Resume.
Happy birthday. I'm not your party favor.
For someone to put up with my bullshit. And I ain't seen a lot of days since, so that's not important. Crossing clothesline, I was winning. You knew I was losing. But my clock always stays on snoozing. I'm done. Now I'm saying, what's going with you? I remember being a hoe with you. I still think about you. Remember being in a hole with you. Everything was always on the store with you. Girl, I even bust a couple jaws with you. I still think about you. Girl, I still think about you.
Met this girl down by the vine. Had a long 10 legs at 9 to 5. I'm killing time. One to two step, three step, four.
Guys, I'm going to end this video here. I think I got a good amount of footage. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you like these songs. If you don't, sorry, we probably just have a different taste in music. But I just love like vibey songs, and like I know that Billie Eilish, Rex Orange County, like the songs I played aren't for everyone. So if you didn't like this video, sorry, but we just have a different taste in music. Sorry. Like I do listen to like rap and stuff too. Like don't get me wrong. I got a song. Just wait. This is a little bonus song. Okay, see, like, I listen to that kind of music too, but I like the fall vibey Billie Eilish, Rex Orange County, John Mayer. Like, I love that music too. So I will leave my Spotify down below. You guys can go follow me if you want. You don't have to. Anyways, make sure to subscribe if you like this video, give it a like, and turn on the little notification bell so you can get notified every time I post a video. I don't have a posting schedule yet. I pretty much just post whenever I can, so don't forget to follow me on all my social medias. They will be down below. Instagram, Twitter, Visco. Thank you guys for watching this video. I really appreciate it. And also, thank you so much for 4,000 subscribers. That is crazy. And I've only been doing YouTube for like a month and a half, so that's just really crazy to me. So thank you guys so much. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I will see you in my next one. So, bye guys. Thank you for watching.